Yes, I believe financial assistance should be conditioned based on states banning the use of no-knock warrants. Absolutely.